This is the document which runs all Sweden's rail traffic. We call it the production plan, and it contains the whole day's rail traffic and traffic conditions information. Every day, a new production plan is made, taking into account the specific rail traffic needs of that day. Right now, it's mostly done by hand, and usually only a short time in advance. This means information gaps are large, and it's complicated to plan future train traffic. Today's production plan works, but it simply doesn't provide a complete and coherent picture of train traffic during each operational day. In order to ensure the smooth running of Swedish rail traffic for the future, we must improve and modernize our production plans. We are shifting responsibility for the production plan up the chain to planning, where other units of the Swedish Transport Administration will also contribute. For example, information on infrastructure data, new and planned construction, maintenance measures and planned downtime will come from maintenance and investment. Railway companies and contractors who use our tracks and thus affect capacity will be able to provide their planning information and will be able to find out which train models are available for their use. This new method, called successive planning, will allow greater flexibility and better utilization of capacity through this joint, more complete planning process. A more detailed production plan will allow traffic management to look further into the future. So, for example, the planned repair between Mjölby and Linköping can take place at the best time, that is, when it affects train traffic the least. Soon, we will work with a production plan that gives us a better overview of the entire traffic situation for a longer time horizon, packed with information to enable much more reliable train traffic. All of these factors are prerequisites for us to be able to, in the future, work according to the concept of management through planning.